tonight. Sorry, it's really loud, so I'll try to talk loud. Hope you guys can all hear me.
Alright, Troy and Rebel, we first joined hands in the parts of marriage 25 years ago. We did not know where life would take you. We promised to love, honor, and cherish one another in all things. But I can surely brought you both wonderful blessings and difficult challenges over the years. Many people believe that marriage is the final step in a romantic relationship. As they see it, a couple meets, gets to know each other, falls in love, decides to build a life together. Marriage is not meant to be the final step in a couple's relationship. It's really just the beginning of a grand adventure that hopefully will be long and fruitful for each other. And now, after 25 years, we wish to reconfirm your commitment, working together, to make your marriage grow and blossom. In years to come, may this ceremony, renewing vows you took, symbolize the renewals of your marriage union by joining of hands, taking the vows, and by the wearing of the wedding rings. It is with pleasure I conclude this ceremony of renewing the vows of marriage to join you and bind you as the husband and wife. Please celebrate this renewal of vows with a kiss. all you guys for coming.
We love you. Woo!
You guys are beautiful.
Love
you're
you.
All my best friends. I can't wait till next year, and we're going to marry somebody else.